A pleasure to see you again, Eivor.
What do you see?